buddy, welcome to my channel. Today I gonna teach you how to solve a Rubik cube. Now we have to first reassemble the Rubik. Here I reassemble it. Now the first thing we have to make a plus here. And that also color match. So I gonna making a plus. There it goes. So here is one. You have to color match this also. So I am going to do this very fast. No matter the side color what it gets, we have to make a plus. So here is one plus. Now we have to make this side color. It is already one done. So I am gonna show you one. Here you see. This one will be there. So this. This side also we have to match these colors. So this also. So I am gonna do this first. So see, our first layer done, guys. Here the center color did not change, so we have to match this also. So now the second layer, you have to see yellow. Yeah, here it match. The down color is orange. We have to move it to the anti direction of orange. Here is orange. So we will move this like this. This. Here it will go up. Here it came and just see, here it came. I'm gonna do this all four sides. I'm doing it fast. So guys, see, if it come like this, that white hair and white there and pink hair and pink there, that's why we have to do this like this. We have to do it in this direction. Now this, this and this. Now you can see here it is. So I am gonna do this and you did it. Now guys, our second layer also done. Now third layer. So we have to make this blue also one plus. Here it line came one. So we gonna do like this. This and like this. So here a plus came. So now we have to match this color to this color. So here you can see this match, this does not match, this also match, this did not match. So we have to do like this. Now you can see that one is matched and two are matched, then other two are not matched. So we gonna do it again from the white side. Do. See, here it is matched. Now the sides we have to match with the colors. Here did not, any side did not match with. So I gonna do this and this. Now turn it once. So I gonna see if, yes, this side is matched. So I gonna do it again. Guys, remember which side is matched, you have to keep that in the right side and do this again that same process and just see which is matched. This is matched and this is also matched. Now we have to do the R dash and D dash process. Do this and just up it here once a turn and again rotate it down. Again same process. Again turn it once. Again same process. Again turn it once. Again same process. And it just solved. Hello buddies, if you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Yo!